side plank with an emphasis on hip adduction. So to begin, you're gonna have a smaller ball. You're going to get into a side plank position with the ball in between your feet. So elbow's gonna be right underneath your shoulder. Legs are gonna be stacked in a nice straight line. You're going to lift towards the ceiling, squeeze into the ball, and hold. Really focus on keeping that hip up towards the ceiling. Make sure you're not rotating forward or backwards, and then squeeze in the whole time.